Hey guys, this is our second video. We have this big box right here that you don't know about, but so we're gonna open this on part two. There's part three also, I think. I don't know how many parts there are, but we're gonna do these four first. These are what I made at school, so what do you think? I like this guy because he has a laser horn. He has a laser horn and he has a big arm and he has a little arm. This arm is actually mighty, and he has one eye with a scar that actually points out a laser too. So, let's move on. This guy actually is supposed to be a pterodactyl, but I don't know about this. So, this guy, does he not look good, I guess? I guess he doesn't look that good because I cut him out with manila paper, see, on the back, but I don't think he looks so good. He doesn't like a pterodactyl, so let's move on. We have an Allosaurus, which is what we like to call, this is actually an Allosaurus that has horns on him. Like, he has six horns, and he is pretty cool. He has his tail up, and his two arms. Oh, no, manila paper too. When I didn't show you this guy, this guy was white paper, and this guy also, I think. Okay, this guy has actually a laser mouth, and he has a shocking tail, so, and he has two arms. And by the way, hit the subscribe button if you know what you're going to do next about on part two, and we're going to open this big giant box, and don't forget, whenever a lot of viewers, if there's a lot of viewers, then that is going to be great. If I get a lot of views, on my first video, it went pretty well. I got a lot of viewers, so I'll see you guys next time on part two. Bye.